These are prone push-ups. We like to use these to activate our back, stretch our back out, get ready for any type of movement that is going to involve our back. We want to lay on the ground in the prone position. I like to point my toes towards each other. And while keeping our hips glued to the ground, we're going to extend our arms, lock them out as much as possible, driving my hips into the ground. We're going to go back and forth, about 10 to 15 reps. I like to do this 2 to 3 sets. You can also do this after you lift in order to loosen up your back, help relieve any pain or pressure you might have from lifting. These are prone push-ups.